Well, hello there, everyone. Here to show you that the family friend story is number three is right here is for story three is you talk about right here is that from what I from what it showed from the first and second one was talking about is like so far as the college it was and of course walking around around campus over there at Mizzou was. And that basically that what I want to do right here is of course is a is you say a picture right here of me and you say in my flip flops it is and tell anybody here that during that time I can remember I was wearing flip flops because it was around the springtime of it would have been about 1994 1995 it was. I think it was spring of 94 is what I had wrote down. You say for story two it is, but right here for story three is it'd be walking around it was, and I can maybe go ahead and draw like what you call it, like a shadow. It's like if I were to be what you call walking around. You say walking around it's like the campus part it was of say over there at Mizzou it was. And for most people, most students, it is if you're going to be taking a tour, a detour, say of the school was of knowing about the, this part, moment right here of knowing about that the way I went ahead and drew it. Of course, that it's like I it looks like that I'm like what you call it, 5'4" or something like that, 5'4" or something like that, 5'5". But really, back those couple of years ago, I probably would have only been about, about 5'2", and a few inches shorter it was. And a lot of times that I can remember that the type of glasses, of course, I would be wearing. Right here, as you see right here, is the type of glasses I would be wearing. And on the other hand, that basically this whole activity was talking about is like let's say with the field trips is knowing about the cost of how much it would go to college it was. And people often ask me, like I said before, about why do you want to go, what your major it is. And it seems like that whatever type of answer, it seems like a lot of times people want more likely is about the fact about it, that it seems like maybe they're saying something like what you call, you ought to go ahead and go to maybe a technical school or maybe another type of school that may teach you even better. It's like with most schools that I heard that Mizzou is pretty expensive, and of course colleges up there in Kansas City and maybe out of state it is that they would probably be more likely more expensive. But what you have right here is a drawing of me. I'm not exactly sure what I was wearing on that day. It's like back in 1994, it's like 95 it was when we went on this field trip. But let's just say that this right here would be like which calls like me walking, and you see right here, and you'll be walking. It's like which I would head label a lot of my entertainment it was is beyond the two doors it was. And anybody maybe think about that, have you found out what was beyond the two doors? Well, my best answer would more likely maybe be is like the type of direction and more likely maybe I'll be going of knowing about that if if I want to maybe in a couple years from now get into a job that's gonna maybe pay about maybe $8 or $9 maybe $10, $11 an hour it is. I still have some of my schoolwork, of course, from what I said from the types of careers of course I was looking at of knowing about the things I wanted to be whenever I wanted to grow up. It was like I mentioned a lot of things, truck driver, helicopter pilot, those type of things that I'm sure any kid would probably think about that whenever the things that interest them that they want to be whenever they grow up it is. But on the other hand too, that one thing of course I went of course was get my license, of course got my license also. During this field trip, I did not even have a license, it was, and so it was like that. So a lot of my experience was walking around, you say, walking around the campus area, and just knowing about that we were with a family friend of ours, and knowing about that during the part of the trip, it was of knowing about that with the going on this, would you say, this kind of, this field trip it is, you to like what you call it, like you have this school right here, that nowadays it seems like that you know, you don't even have to have like what you call it, like a tour ticket, you know, just to, I guess, depend on what goes on, you know, downtown off of campus. But it's like that don't even need to have a tour ticket really, you know, just to be able to go to like places, just to tour the college it is. And during that time that I can remember, that walking, we were walking, and all of a sudden that I think there was a one or two places, of course, that had the doors locked. You see right here is how we had included like what you call this, you know, this lock right here, because I can remember that we went to some of the buildings that apparently that the doors were locked and that we cannot go into them, but then there were some doors that were unlocked and then we were able to walk into them. And this part right here, anybody maybe recognize it, it's like what I had drew right here is like the think that the loan union and the student loan union, that more likely what it would have looked back then. From what I can remember, I thought that maybe that you know, from beyond the two doors, it was, is like what I would tell from one of those videos is talking about, is that that from what I can remember, that anybody may be thinking about that, you know, you were dreaming, you know, you were daydreaming it is. But on the other hand too, that from this part, of course, of the building, I thought maybe I remember seeing what you call it, like a room right here, to where that there was you know, a few you know, desk, it was a few desk, and then through here was a hallway. It was a hallway where, see here, go ahead, and yeah, right here, about right here would have been like a hallway, to where if it had a displayed maybe a few paintings and stuff like that, and then maybe some paintings, and of course if there would have been like what you call other places, other study areas it was. And knowing about the last time I was down there, that you know, going to these buildings, and it seemed like a lot of it, we say that they had like what's called, you know, stairs, you know, up an upstairs floor and then of course a downstairs floor. And a lot of times though, that I can remember that back then, I'm like, that, you know, we're talking about that you know, family members and I, that you know, back whenever, and of course I guess the story is, you know, talking about with me also, that, you know, back then though, that with that the school I was going to, of course I was still in elementary school at the time, whenever I was about 12 years old it was, I think, you know, 12, 13, something like that, 11, 12, 13 at the time, back in, you know, 1995 it was, trying to think about if it was 94 or 95. But anyway, but back then though, that there would be like what you call like stairs, and one or two elementary schools I did go to that had stairs that led up to, you know, that they were not real big stairs, but just stairs that would lead to like what you call like the downstairs floor, and then of course the upstairs floor. And with most elementary kids, that if you'd be going to a school, it is, and then going up and down the stairs sometimes was pretty hard. It was for some school students. It was. It's like if they had stairs at only about maybe five steps down, and then you're in a down, you know, lower floor, and then of course five steps up, you know, you'll be on the main floor it is, you know, something like that. But it was like that I can remember that whenever I would, whenever my, you know, friends and I, you know, family and I, when we went on this trip, you know, out to Mizzou back those couple of years ago, that I can remember that that it was like that, not only about the steps, but all on the other hand too, that knowing about, it's like with you know, it's like it with besides the steps, it's talking about, it's like the school though, that it seemed like it was totally different, you know, compared to, you say, the elementary school from where I was going to and to the college it was. And if I can describe here, I'm like, I don't know if I can really describe what I can picture in my mind, since I only remember so much, that you know, the guy right here is that the hardwood floors. I'm trying to remember if there was hardwood floors, of course, inside to say that part, to say of the hallway there. You know, if like go ahead and draw like which calls like example of, say, of a hardwood floor. Hardwood floor is about right in here it is, and then from here in the classroom it was, and let's just say that maybe if there was a green carpeting it is. Go ahead and draw in here like if there was, you know, some carpeting inside the classroom it was. Yeah. Knowing about that they got, let's say, type of hardwood floors. But anyway, I can remember seeing like some type of desk, of course, in a room where they had a few desks and stuff, you know, study areas. But on the other hand, too, that knowing about that, like I mentioned before, about at the beginning, about knowing about a time for whenever, you know, you don't want to miss another, you don't like missing field trips, it is that you want to try to catch, you know, each and every one of them. But and right here, it'll be, say, the family friend that we were going with, that she was going to college there at Mizzou, it was, and that knowing about the her, you know, holding the door open for all of us, a lot of times that's what she was doing, that whenever we would walk from door to door and be walking somewhere over there at the college, it was, that a lot of times that she would be holding the door open, and I can remember that she would be talking to a friend, and, you know, she would be talking to, of course, my siblings and I, and she would be talking to my mom especially, but then, you know, she didn't say, you know, too many words, of course, to me, and half the time, it was just like whenever you go on these trips, it is, especially these field trips, maybe if it's like what you call is like a, maybe the recreational center, or if it's, you know, a college, it is, people don't say too much to you and you don't say too much to them, it seems like, you know, how do you know when to go ahead and start, you know, saying a few things to them? And I could probably tell anybody how I hear that you know, do you really have to mention it, of course, on this video? And like, and some people may think about, you know, better late than never. But on the other hand, though, with my own feedback, it is about this whole trip. It was ever since going on this trip, if I can remember right, that my siblings and I and even myself, you know, got the idea of knowing about that. That, you know, whenever I graduate, I want to go to college. You know, we were thinking about our future. And knowing about that, you know, is that quite normal for kids, you know, to be thinking about that? And with anybody, we'll probably think about that, that, you know, some may think about that they want to go ahead and join the Army, of course, just to go to college. It is that, you know, they want to go ahead and maybe get involved with the academy, or if it's the Army, it is. But on the other hand, about the whole story part right here of knowing about, it's like that this whole field trip, it is that whenever I went on this trip, it was that I can remember that a friend of ours, it's like talking about, you know, that following it was all five of us, and then we were just walking along, say, campus it was, and then walking into a door that was unlocked. It was, apparently, we were able to walk into the doors it was, and then, I wind up, almost lost my shoe about came off. You know, actually, my flip-flop, one of my flip-flops had slipped off my foot. It was, I was trying to walk in, you know, through the doors right here, and I wind up, my shoe wind up getting knocked off, and then I remember, you know, a friend of ours was like, "Oh, you know, you okay?" and walked into the door, and I can remember walking in and then taking a tour, of course, you know, through the parts of the hallway it was, and just knowing about it that since then, you know, we haven't talked to this person since then, and a lot of times it just warned her about, yeah, did she ever graduate? It was, and it's like their parents were saying that, yeah, she's got her college degree, and but other than that so far as the details, though, that anybody may be thinking about that, you know, how come there was no pictures or something like that taken? One, there could be a number of reasons, but one reason was that maybe because of the fact about maybe that the camera that they had, of course, was their own home camera. It was, they didn't, it's like, and then plus it's like any pictures that more likely could have been taken, that they, if they would have had them, you know, at least somewhere. It's like with technology back in 1995, of course, that they say that their technology was so much varied, compared to nowadays with the technology nowadays. But on the other hand, too, that knowing about that, what I would have to say about if I can actually draw out the moments from maybe from all maybe what I can remember so far as talking about this field trip right here, but with a family friend of ours of knowing about the things that, of course, that we did together, while we were on this trip, it was. And a lot of times, I guess I can be honest with anybody here that I did feel pretty shy during the time. I don't even like the using the word shy. I like using nervous, but it's like that. The say the group of us. It's like it was the four. You say the my siblings and then my mom and of course a friend of ours, and then we would be walking around. You say walking around say campus, and of course these two siblings right here, this will be my youngest, and then that will be my oldest, and of course my mom right there, and of course a friend of ours, and just thinking about that, about how much money, of course, it costs, just to go to one of those colleges is, and knowing about, is it all about the fact about money, or is it the fact, I mean, it's like maybe your major it is, but like I mentioned before, that with anybody you'll probably think about, that are you gonna what else is there to talk about? I'm sure that more likely, besides any other type of a building, any places more likely around campus college, if it's Raleigh University or if it's Kansas State University or whatever, St. Charles Community College, I'm sure that that more likely that there's a time to wherever that we may think that that we were there at maybe at one time, and maybe we were not there at one time, but maybe we thought about going there, whichever it is. But it seems to me like maybe it was just all a dream of knowing about that, this type of maybe a nightmare it is of knowing about that, you go to the school, and then next thing you know, it's like whenever you're going to the school, such as maybe in Mizzou it is, that I spent most of my life, of course, of talking about, thinking about that with school, that every time I would come home, of course, with this grade here, with the school grade, with my grade report, if it was between what you call maybe a 63%, or if it was maybe a 51%, you probably think about that. That will probably be that you failed to turn in your assignment, whichever it is. But so far as my grade, it is knowing about the things and how the grades that you made whenever you were in school it was, and at the time it's like that. With me though, that it's like the things that from what I can remember, I probably can remember a lot more then. But on your hand too, that knowing about. It's like anybody probably think about that, with the things that you remember about knowing about going on this field trip here, of it's like whenever you, if you were to go on a field trip, then the things that you need to, of course, turn into the teacher in order to be able to go. And a lot of ways, it seems like this field trip, of course, that we took those couple of years ago was already paid for, of course, and we're going with a friend, and it was pretty exciting for most of us because knowing about that, we were pretty much invited, to this trip here, and I would probably think about with what you call it, so far as invitation it is. It's like if you got an invitation, if you had gotten invited, to be able to go to a some type of event. It's like anybody probably think about, yeah. I got that spell right. But anyway, but the talk of right here is for invitation. It is as if you were invited to go on this trip. It was that check out the new job, or check out the new place. This is gonna be what you call, this is my new home. It is, you want to go out there, it's out there, and it's out there in some major old county or something like that. Like invite you, of course, to participate. In a lot of ways, it's like knowing about. Makes me feel proud, of course, of knowing about that you're part of the group. But other than that, right here is talking about the family friend story coloring activity.